Ice, go! Out for the season with a torn meniscus. As Arizmendi launches this one to right field, and that gets out of here. A two-run shot from Michaela Arizmendi to make it 3-0 Notre Dame. There's the fast start they were looking for. And this outstanding offense. Saganowicz lofted out toward left field. That ball's out of here. Two-run shot from Chloe Saganowicz to make it 6-0 Notre Dame.
Big shot into the left field bleachers. That one able to go against the wind that's been really getting so many balls caught up out there in left field.
Martin winds and deals on the ground past a diving Strange at short. Wester is home. Simon scores as well. Haas is hung up. The throw to second, and she's gone down there. But a two-run single from Katie Haas makes it 9-0 Notre Dame. To center field in the air. Kerner a few steps back, shades her eyes, and puts it away. And the Irish take game one. 9-0 Notre Dame wins. Now she gets the dangerous Shannon Bustillos, who walked and scored in the first. Swings at the first pitch out toward left center field. That'll get to the wall.
That'll score two.